I am hitting the gym when we get home. I mean, 2 weeks of eating like this isn't good for the six-pack.
Well, I thought the whole point of being married is that you don't have to work out anymore.
Or we can turn this plan around and go back to the Maldives for honeymoon pas deux.
As much as your sexy knowledge of French tempts me, we can't avoid reality forever. And for once, I don't want to.
Because being married to me is the happiest you've ever been?
Yes, that. And because of this national TV interview with Meredith Prescott that we're doing as one of America's newest power couples.
You were serious about that?
Liam, we are in crisis. Carrington Atlantic going under, Blake losing the manor, our wedding turning into a crime scene. I need a platform to shoot down these rumors that the Carrington dynasty is imploding.
Okay, but is it a problem that these rumors are actually true?
Yes. I mean, confidence in Fallon Unlimited is plummeting. I had a wealth management group ready to invest 8 figures, and now they're afraid to commit. But once I show everyone that I'm stronger than ever, all will be well.
Okay, you told me it's an at-home with the power couple show. So does that mean that we can finally...
No. We discussed this. The manor is my home, and now it is yours, too.
Did we discuss it?
Well, I might have discussed it for us. Now just eat your ice cream before it melts. Need to discuss our grand entrance for this interview. I was thinking that maybe we could...
Oh, welcome back, newlyweds. It's good to have you home.
I have so many questions.
I only have one.
Why is there an office set up in the foyer of my house?
Yeah, that was mine.
Well, because I live here now. Your mother double-crossed me. So I amended our divorce settlement, and I won't be moving out until she signs it.
Well, even if that made sense, there are dozens of rooms in this house that you could set up in. I mean, I literally have an office and a sewing room upstairs that I've never even seen.
Well, I need to pressure your mother. That way she'll agree to our divorce faster and I can go home.
Okay. I mean, putting the fact that we are now living in a sitcom aside, Liam and I have an important TV interview that we are doing from this very room tomorrow. So if you could just move everything out
of... Sorry, hang on one sec. Oh, I need to take this. Something big is about to go down in this office.
Not an office.
This is all insane, especially when jet lag, so I'll be asleep dreaming of the Maldives.
I lost my connection. What happened to the Wi-Fi?
Why are you so stressed out about this?
This interview is meant to restore faith in my brand, to show that International Wealth Management Group that Alice is good and Fallon Carrington is a name to be trusted. But it can't happen if Jeff and Alexis are fighting to the death in the foyer.
Okay, well, have you thought about moving the interview to somewhere more stable? Like the Titanic?
This interview is about power couples in their homes. So moving it somewhere else would be a sign of instability.
All right, so we can't move it, but we can't have it here.
No, we can have it here once I get those two to work it out like any normal couple divorcing from a sham marriage.
Never mind that.
Oh. It's Lucy.
Stay right over there. That's your line. You can't come over here without a passport.
Everything is so much easier in sitcoms. A half hour and all your problems disappear.